It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping right along. When I get with you, what are the things that you do will make me feel alright? You've been going to work all day to get your money to buy your things, and the stuff that you see.
Coming from far Nepal, his name is Yogi!
Hello everyone, my name is Yogi, I'm from Nepal, I'm going to sing a very famous song. Zimmy, 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 acha, 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 zimmy, 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 acha, 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 jari mere sa, o sari sari ra, bula hai tujhko, purani wali dhun, zimmy, 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 acha, 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 zimmy, zimmy, zimmy. Acha, acha, acha.
What was it? So disgusting. Can you please move him from the scene?
Oh, but I think this performance is really good. I like it.
No good. No, he's not professional. Come back next time.
Hey man, this was really awesome. Thanks Jimmy. Guys, if you want to vote for this guy, send SMS to number 444 with his number right here. Okay guys, so our next person to sing, his name is Kai. He's coming from China.
Honey, breakfast is ready.
Yep.
Danny, did you hear about the Thompsons?
No, are they moving?
No, they just bought a new car.
Yeah, that's good for them. I just want to sell mine and buy some new thing too.
Sell? They didn't sell theirs, they just bought a second one.
I don't know where to take that money from, you know? Seems like they got some bus money printing at home.
Exactly. Well, I kind of wanted to talk about this with you. Can you see our family is struggling?
Struggling? Come on. Our kid went to good school, you got the shopping place.
Shopping? When was the last time we bought something free?
Hey, last evening, we just go to the shopping mall to buy shoes for you.
I understand your point, but I want something serious, like something more expensive, not just a pair of shoes.
Hey, that wasn't just a pair of shoes, it was that cost me $500. You know the Teresa that I married after graduation?
Ah! Oh, Danny, why are you so greedy? What are you doing? Don't try to change the subject. Hey!
$24,560.50 lost this month? Are you kidding me? I sent you three guys to help you. I expected some more improvement. I warned you, if it's not fixed by the end of this week, you're out. You understand? No. You are fired now. Come in.
Mr. Lee. Here's your favorite marshmallow cappuccino with 2 spoons of sugar at 65 degrees.
Okay, perfect. Thanks.
Do you need anything else?
No, you can go.
When do you change?
Come in.
Sir, it's already midnight. You're not going?
I know. I have eyes. I still have to work. It's just hours.
Tony, one more beer?
Boss, I think we got a big fish tonight.
I think I got a good hand tonight. Nobody can beat me in this game.
Oh, you wanna see it up?
You again? Bobby? We need some more money tonight, right?
I see you here every day. I hope this is not your full-time job.
Hey, watch your mouth, son. Give me a card.
Last time wasn't my thing. I'm kinda broke.
You wanna play?
Why not?
I'm not gonna help you like last time, you're on your own.
Well, my congratulations for winner of this night, perhaps losers of the night.
Then let's find it out.
Let me guess, you look like a useless person who didn't bring any value to a society. And if you're gonna die tomorrow, who cares?
You see it with me, the same table. Seems somebody is useless too.
Let me beat this guy right now.
Wait. You'll get pissed off with me. When I was in the prison, those guys like you can't even survive for 2 days.
Don't worry, I never go to prison.
Come on, look at yourself, you look like homeless.
Thank you. That's right. Your life always gonna be like that, loser.
Let him spit it out.
Let's play one more time. If I win, all these are mine. If I lose,
you'll clean my shoes for the rest of your life.
What is this place? Where am I? Oh, there is a shower. You out.
Who the hell are you? Oh, sorry.
You?
Is that you?
we are not real. You and you. We jump peacefully. We carve our own back.
It's real, man. It's real. Look, you're not in a dream. It's reality.
You know what? This is an absurd. I was working for the whole of my life, 7 days a week, and everything is just to come back to the time when I was a poor student. Moreover, I stuck with you guys, with you losers.
Mr. Moneymaker, even though we don't have $1 million like you do, we're still proud of ourselves and can be successful enough.
You? Successful? Look at Bobby.
Let me beat this guy, man.
You're 10 years in the past, okay? What we have to do right now is not find an explanation. It's find a solution, guys. Solution!
Pempek is right. We need to break everything down. So what do we have now? A family man? With poor salary?
Good salary.
Okay, okay. Good salary and two nice kids, right? And a cover. With an excellent voice, but with a fierce stage.
And extremely successful. Rich and self-centered. That's what you're proud of? You think you're happy? You're not happy. You got no friend. You lost all of them when you were studying 27.
I guess everything? Oh, I'm an alcoholic, gambler, who was a popular school, but didn't pay enough time for studying.
Come on, guys, solution!
Weather is hot today.
You said hot?
Yeah.
I remember back in the days when it was too hot.
Yeah, it was 7th of June.
7th June? What year is that?
Let me check.
He's getting his phone. He thinks his wife will call him.
June 7, 2012, 10, 15.
2012?
Yeah.
I was finally in. Do you remember what happened that day?
Of course I do. Failed my exam. It drove me to fail my life.
But we are here now. We can retake it. What time is it again?
10:15.
And what time is your exam?
10:30? 10:30?
10:30?
Let's take a taxi!
This place didn't change at all.
Yeah, it's some problem in the beginning.
Why do you know here? Ooh, it's so fun. Maybe they are taking exams. They're the same.
Wait for me. I want to sleep here again.
The same sofa, the same beer suite.
Yeah, I see it's changed. Right in the past.
Yeah?
Hey, wait. Hey, check it out. This is how I got my first million.
Hey.
Hey, loser. How are you? Hey, it's been a long time, man. Okay, you have two pockets, right? Hey, look one of them and give me money.
Hey, why don't you go around hanging on the plate?
Yeah, milky boy. Hey, don't tell me what to do, man. Maybe I like you so much. Hey, what we got here? I'm a superstar loser. Oh, you scared even on your own shadow. I hear you want an attend talent show, right? And what are you gonna do there? Sing? So lovely. Hey, you know, he's the best singer I've ever seen. You nerd, you saw nothing, just your silly books.
Hey, if you could see the result of his study in 10 years.
T-R-A-M.
I'm so good to you. In reality, se viene testa vuol dire che basta, lasciamoci ti amo, io sono ti amo, in fondo un uomo che non ha fatto.
Hi guys!
Hi.
Hi Danny.
Hi.
Oh, could you just say thank you. How are you?
Good.
Why didn't you call me last night?
I was a little bit busy.
Oh,
did he?
Doesn't remember the set of the graduation.
Maybe I was on my train.
So, do you want to go have dinner with me today?
Yeah, but I have a girlfriend.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't know. Bastard, why did you flirt with me then? I know you don't have a girlfriend. It's okay. I need to go to class. See you. Bye.
Hey, you gonna stay away from studying on the same rate twice now.
She was this nice, and my life in 10 years would be more happier. Where's the place of crazy Glenn, by the way?
Over there.
Something. Everyone knows that you're in love with her. Life gives you a second chance. Don't be scary. If you're back, you might regret for the rest of your life. Go and do it.
That is Glenn. Everyone's afraid of him. Right? First time.
Look at that.
Whoa.
Hey.
For my friend!
We didn't talk at all. You probably don't even know me. But all I want to say is that, you know, I thought of both of us here. I want to tell you that I love you from my heart. Since the moment I saw you. You know. Yeah.
I know you, Danny Peters. I know you more than you can imagine. Because I fell in love with you from the same day you did.
Yeah, I got B plus.
I got my girl too.
You see Kai beat Glenn today? Man, he rules. He's not scared of anything now.
What is he by the way?
Hospital.
Man, we didn't change your life.
I have no idea how we arrived here in 2012. But I'm sure four of us have a really nice date. Bobby fixed his results. You found your girlfriend. Kai became the bravest man in the world. As for me, during my life, I earned millions of dollars. But I've got about one most important thing. You guys. I was too self-centered, too selfish. But today I realized that the best achievement I have ever had is being with you guys.
I love you guys.
His full shit. Let's meet him. Shit.
I know you, Danny Peters. I know you more than you can imagine. Because you borrowed me 10,000 won on the same day you did.
So what happened today? We woke up. I mean, seriously, we didn't have enough stuff today.
Yes.
We didn't have one person.
It's you, Adip.
You. But hopefully we will shoot tomorrow.
Yeah.
With Adip.